Police investigate the fatal stabbing of a homeless man in Studio City. The man's body was found on Laurel Canyon Boulevard with multiple stab wounds, according to LAPD.